14th of November. There are these five limbs of striving. What five? One has faith in the enlightenment of the Buddha. One has health and well-being, a good digestion, not overhot or not overcool, but even and suitable for striving. One is not deceitful or dishonest, but reveals oneself to the teacher or one's followers in the holy life as one really is. One lives striving hard to give up evil things and to develop the good, staunch and strong in effort, not shirking the burden of Dhamma. One has wisdom into the way of the rise and fall of things with noble perception into the complete overcoming of suffering.